Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. My name is DMR Games and welcome back to our Sims FreePlay progression quest series, a series where I show you how to complete all the progression quests in the Sims FreePlay. This episode we are on the Love is in the Air quest and there is a limited time prize available. You have one day to complete the quest within the time limit to receive the limited time prize. If you do not complete the quest within the time limit, you will still be able to complete the quest and unlock marriage. However, you will not get the limited time prize. The limited time prize for this quest is a wedding bundle that comes with wedding dresses and tuxedos, and also a couple new female sim hairstyles. The first task is to have a quick rinse in a shower. A quick rinse takes about 5 seconds, but it is letting us use a free skip, so always make sure you use those if they are available. Get two Sims in the same house. To get two Sims in the same house, open Sim Tracker, then press the whistle icon to call any Sim over of your choosing. Be romantic with a Sim. To do this, tap on a different Sim and then select Be Romantic, which will take about a minute, but again, you have a free skip on that. Make espresso at a coffee machine. You can find coffee machines in the kitchen section of the home store and it is letting you buy one for free. If you're having trouble finding it, you can press the filter button and then say appliances and you should find it there. Espresso will take your sim about 20 seconds, however, it is letting you have a free skip on that once again. Flirt with a Sim. Tap on another Sim and then select Flirt, which will take about 5 minutes, but again, you have a free skip. Form a budding romance with a Sim. To do this, have your Sim keep being romantic with the other Sim until they reach a budding romance. Have two Sims watch a rom-com. First, have one of your Sims select watch a rom-com for about 5 minutes on a TV. And then once they are doing that, have the other Sim tap on the TV and select join in. They do not need to actually finish watching a rom-com in order for the task to be complete. The task will complete once they are both watching it. Form a dating relationship. Have your two Sims keep being romantic until you see the pop-up saying that they are dating. Kiss a Sim on the cheek. You can find this interaction on the two Sims that are dating. Send a Sim home. Open Sim Tracker, then send a Sim home by tapping the house with the arrow icon. Fantasize in a bed. You can find this interaction on any bed for about 4.5 minutes. Have two Sims in the same house. Open Sim Tracker, then call one of your Sims over again. Form a partner relationship. Keep being romantic until your two Sims have formed a partner relationship. Have two Sims woohoo. Tap on the other Sim and then select woohoo for 5 minutes. Again, make sure you use your free skips if it is letting you use it. Have two Sims become engaged. In order for your two Sims to become engaged, they need to propose marriage to each other, which it is giving you a free eternity ring to do so. Click on your Sim and select Propose Marriage. And then from here, select the ring your Sim wants to propose with. I made a more in-depth video on marriage on my channel, so definitely make sure you go check that out. Announce wedding from a phone. To purchase a phone, you can find it in the electronics section of the home store, which it is letting you use one for free, but I already have one in this house, so I'm just going to be using that one. Have two Sims move in together. You can find this interaction on the other Sim by saying ask to move in. Have three Sims in a house. Call a third Sim over to the house using Sim Tracker. If you do not have a third Sim, you want to go to your town map and then build a new house that you can move your Sim into. Have two Sims get married. In order for two Sims to get married, their relationship meter needs to be full, so keep doing romantic interactions with that Sim until it is full, and then you should see the action pop up. And just like that, you have completed the Love is in the Air quest. So now you have fully unlocked marriage and can now marry and move in any two Sims that you want. If you finish the quest within the time limit, you should have gotten the wedding bundle, and I will show you what that looks like in just a second. Once you complete the Love is in the Air quest, the 2.5 Sims quest will be available, and that quest will unlock the ability for you to add babies to your town. That will be next episode, so make sure you definitely keep an eye out for that. Let's look at the limited time prize. First up, we have the new female outfits and hairstyles. There's one new hairstyle that comes in 4 different colors. And there is a new outfit, which is a wedding dress that comes in 4 different colors. When your Sim wears the dress, you will notice that it comes with some earrings that you can see on your Sim's ear. For male Sims, there are no new hairstyles, however, there is a new outfit that comes in 5 different colors. So guys, that is going to be it for today's video. I hope this helped you complete the Love is in the Air quest. If it did, make sure to leave a like and also consider subscribing to the channel. We are so close to 500 subs, guys, so definitely make sure you consider subscribing. I post mostly Sims FreePlay content. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.